Laravel 11 comes with a brand new once helper method. And what this is for is it ensures you only get the same value back no matter how many times you call an object method. Let's jump in, look at some code, and show you how this can be beneficial to you. So over here I have a simple once demo class, and in here I have two methods. One is UUID, which just returns the string UUID, and then the second one is UUID once. And here we're using the once helper method. So let's fire up Tinkerwell and let's do a demo here. All right, so we have this set up. We're just going to for each, five times, and we're going to call demo UUID. If we run this, you can see every result that echoes out is different, which is basically what we would expect. All right, so now let's demo the UUID once. Now, if I run this, it should, and it does, echo out the same value no matter how many times it's called. So, I could even change this to, 15 times. Doesn't matter. It's all going to run the same. This method will always return the same object instance. And we can verify that by using something like echo SPL object ID and call demo UUID once. If we run that, you can see we get the same object back every single time it runs. One thing to note is when running your unit test, this function must be cleared after each test to ensure you're working in a pristine state. If you use the default Laravel, it's already going to include this, and we can look at it by switching over to our code editor and opening up the test case. And then what we want to do is go into this base test. And from here, if we search for once, you can see it flushes the state between, and this is actually in the teardown method. So every time you run the test, it will clear out the once, and all your tests should run properly and, as they should. So this will be, again, part of a Laravel 11. We want to thank Nuno Medora for the pull request, getting this merged in. Laravel 11 should be out sometime soon. We'll be sure to cover any new details that come up along the way. Be sure to like and subscribe, and let us know in the comments what you think. Is this going to be helpful for you? We'd love to find out more.